So I'm gonna walk here at the bridge. This is from Pavilion and will connect to Convention Center all the way to KLCC. So this is what I'm doing, guys. If my Amore having a nap, I will do walking from our home. It's not that far, it's about 2 kilometers away. So that is what I'm doing. That will be my walking exercise. At least every day, guys, I walk 6,000 steps, sometimes at 10,000 steps every day. And that is it's good for our health. Walking exercise is absolutely gorgeous. We can walk in the park, we can walk everywhere. So that is what I'm doing. From home to what I said, Pavilion Mall, that is about, I walk fast, I will walk at least 10 minutes, and that is so fast walking, and I can do it, so that's fine. This is what I'm doing every day, and I love it. Lots of people walking here, and this pathway or bridge is aircon, so it's not hot. You see, guys, that's the aircon, so it's not hot, and even raining, there will be no problem also, because at least we have our roof on the head, right? So. Kaya kayo po mga lalabs, if you have time to walk at least 1 hour a day, that will be big help for our health. Minsan sabi ko, Amore and I will go walking together, but he couldn't walk that much, so we should probably will use the wheelchair, because Amore nowadays he use most time, we use most time, most of the time in wheelchair po niya. Pero minsan he's trying to walk, kasi he couldn't walk that far, so because muscles po niya sa hita and legs is a bit weaker, kaya minsan sabi ko sa kanya, mag-walk na lang tayo, try to walk kahit na po 100 meter, 200 meter, at least he has some exercise, walking exercise. Guys, andito pa rin po ako sa ano, sa footbridge up to Convention Center. So, masarap maglakad, hindi mainit, may aircon. Ayan. Tsaka, I have so many people walking. Tsaka doon banda, yan yung road na yan, papunta na yan sa Philippine Embassy. So ito po yung Convention Center, malapit lang po ako sa Philippine Embassy. Pagka may gagawin ako when it comes to the Philippine Embassy, maglalakad ako hanggang doon. It's not that far. It's about 10 minutes walk away from our home. Pero okay lang. Ex- exercise pa rin po. Sarap po maglakad-lakad. Ayan. Malapit na po ako sa Convention Center. They come here, and I think I've been in Aquaria many years ago. I would say maybe 8 years ago. So this is Aquaria, guys. And Aquaria KLCC.